Hi, it's Amanda at the Northern Ontario Mining Showcase, and I'm here with Paul Finley from SAMSSA, who at 4 will be doing a presentation on the main stage. Paul, what can we expect?
Well, Amanda, today is a very special day for SAMSSA. We've been in existence for 17 or 18 years as the Sudbury Area Mining Supply and Services Association, but we also have members from all over Northern Ontario. And we thought it was an appropriate time. Our board has thought long and hard over this, that we are going to reintroduce the organization under a new name, a new brand. We are a major global player in the mining supply and services industry, and it's about time that we represented all the companies of Northern Ontario, of which there are 450, not all of them SAMSSA members yet. We hope that will come soon. But we're very much anticipating it will help to bring the companies together. We have the five cities of Northern Ontario that we work very closely with and in a partnership, and this will help rebrand and relaunch the mining supply and service sector to the world, and that's what's happening this afternoon.
Amazing. We're really looking forward to it, and again, we invite you at 4 to join us on the stage. Thanks.